I found watching birds helps me forget what's happening now. Just for a moment.
Maybe I should try that.
One day, just pick a bird you see and follow it as far as you can.
Those are the moments.
May I assist you, my lord?
Goodbye.
Faster, Nobu!
World's reflection. Darkness fades in brilliant light. Ever unbending.
Watch his belly!
Let's go, Nobu!
Thank you.
send your best warrior.
Have you heard, my lord? Mongols searching for something powerful. Something our people have been hiding for years.
If the Mongols want it, they believe it can help them in their fight.
The story says the armor can turn even a simple farmer into a warrior.
I wonder what it could do for a samurai.
I'm no storyteller, my lord. But the musician Yamato tells it well. Last I heard, he was near Akashima.
Legium Harsinta.
I'm begging you.
Samurai who stormed Castle Kaneda. The savior of Lord Shinra. What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
Always remember you.
Be careful up there.
Then nigga what so shit.
You'll be free soon.
I prayed for this.
You're safe now.
Sorry.
my lord. Could I speak with you?
The invaders are gone.
It's not that, my lord. A group of bandits is terrorizing Komoda. They slaughtered my whole family like animals.
Then I'll hunt them down like animals. Where do they kill your family?
At our home, north of here, on the river.
I'll pick up the bandits' trail there. What's your name?
Saki, my lord.
I will avenge your family, Saki. Wish I had some company in here. It's been too long. Must be Saki's home. Should check inside. He tried to fight back. Killed in cold blood. A map marking this location. What's this say? and then we can finally be together. This was no random attack. Nothing else here. Let's check outside. Died trying to protect his family. A lot of men here. Headed for the road.
Help me, my lord!
What happened here?
I heard the old Ketchy farm was freed. Thought I'd bring them horses and medicine. Bunch of bandits found me first. Took everything.
Any idea where they were headed?
They mentioned Komoda village. Whatever's left of it.
I'll head there. Can you walk? Ketchy isn't far.
I think so. Find those bastards. They thought this was funny.
Show me your skill.
Яг л алуулсан бог шиг хөдлөхгүй юу?
Thank you, my lord. My family. They're still prisoners at Takeshiki Farmstead.
I rode by that farm after the invasion. It was destroyed.
My family was trying to rebuild.
I'll find them. Free soon.
My prayers have been answered.
Go and stay safe.
Huh?
You're going to be all right.
I'd given up hope before you came.
You're safe now.
Please release me.
You'll be free soon.
It's over. Thank you.
Be careful up there. Stay safe.
Faster, Nogu!
Komoda village. The bandits will be here. Those dogs killed Saki's family.
Go.
If you tell me the truth, what were these men laughing at?
Some poor girl. She was in love with Haruo. He was in charge. She told him where her family hid their rice.
Was her name Saki?
Yes, Saki. She thought Haruo would return her affection. Instead, he killed her family, took the rice, and left her in the ditch.
And I was the instrument of her revenge. Get out of here! I'm going to have a word with Saki.
Something over there.
Get down! No!
You seem lost in thought. Is everything all right?
There's so much to fear right now, my lord. But there are still places of beauty to remind us what truly matters. Even the birds know it. I followed a flock to a place that filled me with peace.
I used to write haiku in places like that. There was no better place to center my mind and body before battle.
I hope you'll find peace again soon, Lord Sakai.
Huh? What's going on here?
My lord, Straw Hat Ronin have been attacking travelers in Kubara.
More of Yuzo's traitorous men, spilling innocent blood, working with the Mongols.
I have family near the inn near Akashima Coast, my lord. I hope they're safe.
I'll find the inn and deal with these traitors.
It's a strange tragedy, my lord.
Where is Saki?
She drowned herself in the river. From what I understand, she blamed herself for the death of her family.
She was manipulated by the bandits you met on the road. They won't do any more harm.
Thank you, my lord. Perhaps some good will come of this.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. That's all I can give you right now. Just for you. Worthy of a samurai. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. Greetings.
Many say they're myth, but the Kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself.
You wait. Use Bishkis Mitsima.
Negium Harvo, 10 Harak the Gulfbet. What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
Some shon tirbish person. Zipsike birch!
Soon.
I'll always remember you.
You're safe now.
The Mongols would take our heads, my lord. The Mongols seek the armor of a hero named Gosaku. Please take this key to it. You deserve to wear it.
I won't let the Mongols come near Gosaku's legacy.
forces around the mutant? I'm not surprised. The Mongols destroyed them.
Afraid, defenders stand ready for the end.
Таш битэн байгаарэ.
Thank you.
Samurai chin non sum to bad.
I could tell him what all that happened.
Who can do her that way?
Some song looks like awesome. You mother that. Sign her shooting.
Someone who has the quick.
Hindwin, Han.
Thank you.
тэр биш вэ?
You're a good horse, Nobu.
Thank you.
Утсаа дээрж мэдэн
сэрэмжтэй.
Soon.
My prayers have been answered.
Be careful up there. Go, and stay safe.
Please, release me!
You'll be free soon.
You've saved us.
Did they find your key to Gosaku's armor?
They could have the key for all I care. Gosaku is a hero from a children's story.
You don't believe the armor exists?
Not at all. Take our key and see for yourself, my lord.
Heard the Mongols are taking blacksmiths into the camp.
Lord Sakai, do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi? There's a young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. I have no way to strengthen your armor.
Farewell.
We pray for your safety.
Your bow. Your arrows will strike like deadly falcons. At the moment, your bow is as good as I can make it. Your bow will
The camp of survivors. The one outside Umugi Cove? It's cursed. People go missing.
The people there are vulnerable. Without a place to call home. Easy prey for criminals.
Many of the survivors have lost their families. Loved ones. There's something strange going on.
I'll put a stop to it.
Are you cowards?
You got wounded here. Axe no.
Lord Sakai, I thought you'd been killed.
Not yet. Many have tried. You're safe. Go.
Wait. You need to know. The Mongols have made camp in your father's old fort.
That burned during the Yarikawa rebellion. Walls are weak. They'll have no defenses.
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku? Tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
Still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Carefully injured as best you can. I'll find Kochi and the other monks.
I promise you, the invaders won't stop our work here. Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
I was trying to fix my wagon with pieces from a bamboo stand when I was told a samurai had built it. Is that true, my lord?
We used the bamboo to hone our skill with the sword. It takes focused blade to cut through all of the bamboo in one stroke.
Please forgive my ignorance. I put everything back where it belonged, even the flag beside it.
I appreciate that, but it would have been all right to repair your wagon. I'll make sure the stand sees use.
Swordsmith, my lord.
May I assist you, my lord?
I'll see you again.
I hope the Lord remains clear today.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of this spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
What I can make for you, my lord.
I hope it helps. I'm sorry.
I need more for that.
Free soon.
Thank you.
You're safe now. Be all right.
I will never
forget this moment.
Go, and stay safe.
Medelni humalak.
Legium Harsinta. Legium Harsinta.
Lives. Take this key to Gosaku's armor. Put it to good use.
Have you ever seen the armor yourself?
We'd never dare look, my lord. We were to keep it safe for someone like you.
Good noble.
Hiya!
Hmm.
Huge wish.
Negium Harsinta.
Grateful you came, my lord.
Be careful up there. Soon.
I've never been so thankful.
You're safe now.
Хардгүй лээ.
Энэ самурайч.
Ой!
Thank you.
still.
For a moment, I thought you were Gosaku himself. Please, take this key. He'd be grateful if you donned his armor.
Disappearing light. Threads concealed, awaiting all. Hidden from all sight.
My family has used white dye. I thought all the samurai were dead.
Is that any way to greet a visitor?
Forgive my manners, my lord. I spend all my time alone. My only company is dyes and brushes, lacquer and cloth. I've perfected a shade of white like sparkling virgin snow in frozen Jogaku. Bring me the necessary ingredients, and I will adorn you in white, like death itself. The Mongols will think they face death himself.
Farewell.
An honor to clothe you in my finest work, my lord.
That's my mother. Heart and soul. A lone pebble alters fate. Drowning and alone.
Nobu, come on!
They wanted off the island. You deserve greater respect than this. Rest, mother.
Sin! Yeah.
Soon.
There's no way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free.